Hey guys, it's Nathaniel, and welcome to the Secret Curly Club. Today, I want to talk about showering. After you shampoo your hair, it's very important to rinse it with ice-cold water. This way, the cuticle is sealed and adds a nice, really great, shiny finish to your hair. I thought I'd demonstrate in a white t-shirt. This one's for the ladies. To begin, shower. Well, I already did that. To finish, give your hair a blast of ice-cold water. Thanks for watching. Scrunch. Scrunch. Scrunch.